Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new series on this channel. We are back at a Disneyland park, but not only is it not a Disneyland park, because now we are at Disney World. We are staying at, where are we staying? Port Orleans?
Riverside.
We are here now. This is our travel day vlog and day one. We're going to combine the both because it was a bit difficult. But yeah, we're excited to bring this series to the channel. Thank you to everyone that subscribed to our last series, the Disneyland Paris one in October. And welcome if you're new. My name's Nathan. You've got my wife, Ellen. And then you've got my two kids. What's your name?
Nathan.
What's your name?
Huey.
Yeah, it's Huey. And we're the Allen family, aren't we? Murphy, you say hello.
Are you nice? No. We've made my glass a bit hard. Is it nice? Do you want me to take this blanket off, Michael? Leave it.
Put a label.
Oh, I wish I got that on film. I remember that Costa. Smile.
Where are you going?
It's a very dizzy lift.
Murphy, you okay?
No. That guy got
it. Are you drinking, Murphy?
Sorry, I'm rolling colours.
You're running, rolling the colours?
I fixed it.
Murphy mucky bum.
You see that? You see that, Mama?
I heard him. How cheeky.
We've just found out that Gavin and Stacey's coming back on Christmas Day this year. What is that? You're really excited.
Best news all day, and we're going to Orlando.
So yeah.
A new baby at Christmas and new Gavin and Stacey. What a year.
What a year. Murphy, don't put your finger in there. Oh dear. Just finished breakfast, haven't we?
We did, yeah. It was nice.
I enjoyed mine.
You know, the best bit was...
The Gavin and Stacey, yeah. I thought you were going to say that. The news. I mean, yeah, it is really good. Huey is still awake, but he's looking pretty chilled at the minute. And yeah, are you going to spend your money, Murphy? Nanny gave you some money, didn't she?
Stop.
Murphy, oh God. Just what you want when Huey's going to sleep. It's like a little suitcase. Is it like shortbread?
It's
a
box.
Is it a box? It's like shortbread now?
Fudge.
It's fudge.
I
have this. Murphy, you look very fancy.
Look, that's Peter Pan. And they've got fizzy bears inside. Let's put one suitcase back and then we can get some Peter Pan cloth.
Oh, it's a money box.
And you can put your monies inside and bring it home.
So you just bought it. Murphy,
show Danny what you bought.
What have you got?
You bought the suitcase, didn't you? Your monies. From Danny and Ganga.
What?
Oh yeah, that's dirty. You didn't need that.
What is that? Murphy,
Murphy,
did you pay with that with your monies?
Good girl, Murphy. Should we hold your receipt? You hold it.
She was really, really cute, weren't she? Paying
yeah, she
her.
Just like chucked the cash.
Yeah, she was trying. It cost £10, and then she got £1 out, and then
just threw it at her.
And then
should we go by the window?
Yeah, can do. Should we go?
We walk up and down with him, can we?
Yeah. Heading to the gate now. Oh wow, look at you. Well then, the elevator's open, Ellen. Murphy, have you got a lollipop? Have you? Wow, look at you.
Look at that one.
That one. Always being sharp.
Always being sharp.
Always being sharp. Come on, Murphy.
Yo ho, yo ho, yo ho.
He's just woken up from his nap.
He's dizzy going back inside.
Yeah, I don't know why you did that. But let's get to the gate. We're boarding the plane. You got boarding the plane? I can't hold anything else. Do you feel like you're going to Disney yet?
I want to sit down.
He's gone. Branded with Virgin
Atlantic. Managed to get bulkhead, so we've got all this space. And now we're here for the next 19 hours, so.
Don't like that. But Murphy is asleep. So, plenty of room. You happy with the seats?
Yeah.
What are you watching?
Interstellar.
Five hours left into the journey. We've eaten, haven't we?
We have.
It was alright. It was chicken and potato and
cabbage. The cabbage was really nice, I thought. Yeah, I probably enjoyed it.
Murphy spilled a whole glass of apple juice.
Oh, yeah.
On my seat. Luckily, I wasn't sat
on it. And the kids. Chewie's just heading out.
Murphy's had a nap. Mommy took off.
I'm reading.
Are you reading? All is well. 5 hours left.
That's where we are. Not long to go.
No.
Surviving. Yeah. We've done it.
Never been so warm in my life.
We've got the luggage.
It was really
Kids
quick.
Are in the pram.
Like customs, I think 25 minutes, 20 minutes.
Yeah, very, very quick.
Luggage, one was already waiting, pram was already waiting. Huey's already got a fan on him.
Yeah, kids are. You okay, Murphy? It was a bit rocky towards the end of the flight, though,
last
wasn't
hour
it?
Was a bit hellish. Murphy had tantrum after tantrum after tantrum. After that, I don't even think she knew what she was tantruming about.
Well, it's getting but to like...
It's bedtime.
It's 20 to 9 back at home.
Yeah.
And kids are still awake. Huey goes to bed at 7. And he's not slept.
6:30. 4 past 6 sometimes.
And Murphy. Murphy.
I think she.
Oh, she's here. Hello. Oh, you jiggy bum. Right, let's go.
We Wait. Just missed one as we got here. So
yeah, I'm waiting for that tram now. Murphy. Choo choo.
Please stand clear of the doors and hold on to the handrails. The gate link will be departing momentarily for the main terminal. You will be arriving on the third level of the main terminal building. Baggage claim is on level 2.
Hello, this is Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer. If you're a resident, welcome home. If you're one of our nearly 70 million visitors, welcome to the City Beautiful. Here, imagination comes to reality
like...
of theme parks and attractions.
No.
Authentic experiences are found in our arts,
are you on holiday?
Sporting events, and small business districts. In Orlando, there's something for everyone. We hope you...
Murphy, hold on.
Please hold on to the handrails. The gate link is approaching the main terminal building. When the gate link stops, please exit.
The flag. Do you feel like we're here now?
No.
Yeah, you've seen this in
I'm
so many
so
videos.
Tired. I'm so hungry. It's like a fever dream.
But we're here. The Disney store's over there. Universal store's over there. Seeing that flag is kind of like a... It's like, I feel like we're here now.
Let's go find the guy.
Okay. made it. It smells really nice. Ellen pointed it out as soon as we got in. So one thing I've noticed is that it's actually moving. This thing's going up and down. I don't know if you can see, but I can see it. We've made it. We've checked in. We're heading to our room now. I've got the luggage with me on this little... I'm like a little bellboy. But man, look at the views. Look at this hotel. We're crossing this bridge. Right, I need to go. I bet boats pass through here as well. It's crazy. Oh dear. 9586. There's got to be a ramp there, surely. I'm still figuring it out. Look at these. Brian Rose. Bell. Who's Brian Rose? Okay, we found it. We're on the ground floor, which is good. Don't fancy lugging this around. 9586. Oh, dearie me. We're here. Scan your card. Oh my god, it is lovely and cold in here. Wow, look at this room. Look at the princesses on the wall.
Let's get the kids out.
Yeah, let's get the kids out. Disney World! We did it! This is where we came in. Murphy, that was a Mickey-shaped towel that you just knocked on the floor. Murphy, show me your badge. What have you got? Is that a first visit badge?
Yeah, I see
Minnie
and Donald.
You see Minnie and Donald? Let's have a look. Show me. Where are you going? Cheeky bum. But we're here. We're at Disney World. This is good. Hello, look at these. Huey's tired, bless him. And his cot's not here, so we're going to have to call reception. Fireworks. Is he okay?
He's just really tired.
How good is this pizza? It's good. Pepperoni, margarita pizza. That's how much Murphy's eating. She's in a tired mood. Huey. He's fast asleep. Bless him. Signing off for a pizza. It's good. And so begins our first day at Disney World. Does it feel real yet? I've been saying this the entire trip.
Can you feel
it, Mr. Krabs? Does it feel real yet?
I think it will with that when we're actually in Magic Kingdom. It's very early. It's not even light properly.
Yeah, I know. It's so weird that it's kind of like it's still dark. I mean, the lights are still on. Alright, look at this. All the lights are still on. Yesterday, when me and Murphy went to go and collect the pizza, there was a horse and carriage just going past, which was quite nice.
How long is it?
No. You know, just at the other side of the bridge. There was just two people sat in the back.
I think, you can rent them.
Yeah.
All, like, fire.
But this is where we're staying.
A river, isn't it?
It's very, I like our room. We'll do a room tour when we get back, though. We saw a gecko as well, didn't we, Murphy? Yeah. And Murphy was just going, gecko.
The moon!
That is the moon. It's a crescent.
It is the moon, up there, somewhere. But yeah, let's go and get some breakfast. What time is it? It's currently 6:45 US time. So let's go and get food.
We're just walking to breakfast now. This is the first time I've seen any of like this. It's very nice, very humid. It's not warm yet.
Look at the boats.
It's humid. Let me show you the boats. Very cool. I think these are the ones you can hire. I mean, they're the ones that go to Disney Springs, I believe. And these ones are the ones you can hire for like the fireworks and stuff, I think. Very cool.
I like it. If it's all connected, that's really right. And then all the rivers. That's probably what it's like, but it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like the, we just passed an arcade as well, which looked pretty cool. And that's the dining hall.
Dining hall.
So that Riverside Mill is where we got the pizzas, which is mobile order, I think.
Yeah, I think that's probably
what we should have done in the first place.
Well, I think that's where we get breakfast, to be fair, because I think boat rights is sit down.
Yeah, so
need a reservation.
Me and Murphy went. We went there, and I was like, "Where do we refill?
I want drink.
It's all new to us. This. I feel awkward because I feel like we're so inexperienced. But this is the beauty of recording. And doing this is like we're capturing our like
first experience.
Are we playing checkers? Are we playing checkers when we get out?
Maybe. But let's go find breakfast.
So this is the menu. The bakery, the grill, scrambled eggs. Probably for Murphy, right? Scrambled eggs.
I'll get some waffles.
I might get an omelette. Oh no, actually, I'm gonna get waffles because we're in Disney. It's like all the food options is crazy here. What? Ice cream? Ice cream. The food is crazy. Ah, I can smell the waffles. What's up? Waffles are over there, I can see them. So let's go get some waffles. So this is the refill section, yeah, because I couldn't figure it out either. So put the drink underneath, and then press that.
That's what?
It's not clear, is it? So yeah, and then the refill station is just here that me and Murphy went to yesterday. That was difficult yesterday, juggling the pizza and drinks. No, the pram was a hindrance, to be fair. Yeah, I carried the pizza anyway. This is content. So we've got here, but the food doesn't start until 7.
No.
Does it, Murphy?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you going to eat?
Nani, chocolate. And nani.
Do you want a banana?
Banana, okay. Nani and nani.
Not nani, nana. Banana.
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 And do you want some waffles?
Yeah.
Waffles, yeah.
And waffles. We're sat near the mill, which is actually working.
Fun. Oh, no, the only thing we didn't bring.
I want to drink
melting
me.
Sticks.
I'll drink a me.
Well, we can go back. It's not far.
Me. Yeah, we can get Matthew a drink.
Dad.
We've got the Mickey waffles. It's Ellen's. It's Murphy's. We've got banana. Murphy and Ellen have gone to the toilet because Murphy needed a wee. His hair. Oh dear. Do you like your bacon?
I've got a mini one.
You got a mini one?
Mini waffle.
Oh yeah, so have I actually. Wow, Huey's even having some waffle.
They're mildly sweeter than the ones in Paris. I'm getting syrup.
Careful, Murphy.
Care,
Murphy asked for some waffles, didn't she? And then now she doesn't.
Do you want me to open this, Murphy?
It's great. So me and Huey just went back after we ate our food to our room. And we're meeting Ellen and Murphy in the shop. And I can see them right now. I think we're gonna get our magic bands now. And here they are. Murphy! Hiya!
look at all this. Let's have a look. Do you think it's safe to say, like, even like the food and the merchandise is just so much better than Paris?
The merchandise is definitely better.
That's a proper mini backpack, that, isn't it?
Wow.
I have one.
Well, we've already got a Mickey backpack, mini backpack, haven't you? Back in the room, we've already got one. Should we put your ears back on?
Yeah,
and
I like.
She did it her. So many items so far. She wants a necklace. She wants a bracelet. She wants everything.
Well, she's getting her, isn't she? Bless her. I do like some of these T-shirts though. Star Wars one. That's nice. That kind of matches, you know,
Euro Disney one.
Yeah, that's the one.
What, the Goodman bag? This is a
double
of one bag,
Nathan. That is a double of one bag. How much? How much was that?
I don't know.
You pulled a face. Oh, God. Do you know, like... You're the equivalent of Adult Murphy. Instead of toys, it's, utensils and cups and stuff. Murphy's like, look, and you're like, sunglasses. They're the magic bands, Ellen.
You don't know who
the
sofa is.
Murphy, come on.
So we just left the shop. Murphy, be careful spinning. Murphy, show the camera. But you got a Minnie Mouse, didn't you? She got a Minnie Mouse. We're now trying to figure out the buses, to figure out how to get to Magic Kingdom.
There's literally a bus out there.
Oh, let's go, we found one. So, we have had a bit of an issue that we were running to get the bus to Magic Kingdom and Murphy has fallen and scraped her knee. So, we're just here getting plasters. Might have to go change her shoes. I think she's running in them and they're not for running.
While you're waiting, shall I go back and...
I can go, it's fine. Okay.
And we've just got off the bus. Just got off. It was really, really smooth.
We were talking to an American family about Disneyland Paris. And they were like, what's it like? And we were like, oh, just smaller. And cast members are like, they're just grumpy. Like, just, and they're like, why? Why are they grumpy? Oh, just French. Yeah, it's just the French.
We both said it at the same time.
French.
French.
The our bus driver was like, yeah, I know, my husband's French.
And we were like, because we were like at the front as well.
We're
pretty much next to her. She's
and
like,
I thought, I was like, there's going to be no one on this bus that's French.
And she's
sure,
like, and she's like, he's from Paris as well. And we're like, oh, we're so sorry. We're like, oh, I couldn't believe it. We're putting our lives in your hands. And, yeah, please don't drive this bus into a river or something like that. But, yeah, it was good. Very, very quick bus, very smooth. What did you think?
Yeah, it was good. It was just like, we were the last ones on, so we were standing the whole way, which was like, it was fine. But it would have been nice.
I'm like, we saw Space Mountain and Tron. We couldn't film on the bus because we had like the pram and the kids and stuff. Look at the boat. The boat's just right over there.
Sheer amount of like people that are just getting like
The boat is just over there just getting off. I mean, and then I'm assuming, because this is all new to us.
It's over there, like Polynesian bungalows.
Yeah.
Jesus. I understand why they're so expensive.
Yeah, because it's
crazy,
Disney's...
like it's so close and that's why it's so expensive, like Polynesian bungalows. And it's like stay at Marvel Hotel. You're even closer to Paris.
It's beautiful, isn't it? I mean, like, I can't believe how... I mean, it's so spread out.
Murphy, just keep Minnie with you, please.
So spread out. I mean, we can see the... that's the train station, right?
Yeah.
Just over there. Crazy, crazy. Right, let's get into the park.
I think I can smell weed.
Okay. It's so... Just gone through security. It's so strange, this layout. Don't you think it feels weird?
It's weird not going under like the Pink Hotel.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, it's like Pink Hotel to us. It's Disneyland Hotel to everyone else.
It is crazy. Do we need to go to... No, we don't. Everyone, people with strollers are just going through the normal entrance.
I suppose they're built for strollers, like, that's the only thing in Paris, it's, like, it's hard to, like...
Yeah. Right, let's get through. There we go. And we're in.
I'm sure they said we needed to scan him in.
Oh yeah? Well, I don't think it matters, does it?
Well, I think it matters so we can start using his
stamp. Oh. I don't know. We'll see.
Hot.
It is so hot, it is so warm.
I can't believe the fan's not working.
Yeah, so the fan that we brought for ourselves...
Ran out of
battery because obviously we used it a lot yesterday. So, oh, we're in Main Street, Ellen. This is so strange. This is so weird. It does look so weird, doesn't it?
I get it smaller, no?
Yeah, 100%.
Like a
theatre.
There's no gazebo in the middle.
No. Oh, no, of course, because it's the American flags here.
Yeah.
Do you know what's so cool, though? It's like you can't even see the castle until you go around the corner.
You really can't. Like, not at all. Excited.
But, like, even just this road pavement, like, just feels so much smaller. Ah, just everything. This, even the, yeah, literally. Wow.
Weird, the building's smaller.
Look at the castle. I can see it. It is, yeah, it is so weird. Main Street, the castle.
So weird.
Wow. Look at it. Murphy, can you see the castle? Castle. I don't think she can see it. Wow.
Weird.
This, do you know what? It feels like we've gone into another world and like an alternate world, isn't it? It's
just, so weird.
So we're so used to just Paris. This is amazing. I mean, this is the ultimate test, Ellen. Which castle do you prefer?
Paris.
Yeah, it's gotta be, hasn't it? It's
Paris,
nice.
I like the Paris for the trees and the
yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Everything just feels off.
Paris has got like the trees and the hills, and it kind of looks more like in with the environment.
Oh, I can smell coffee. I guess that's the Starbucks there, Ellen. It says Starbucks.
Yeah.
Casey's Corners on the left.
This is the queue to get a photo.
Wow.
But I read somewhere that like the place to get the photos like the turrets or something.
All right, okay. I've been asking you this entire trip so far. Now that we're here, in front of the castle.
It's so weird.
It is a little bit proper weird, but it's fine. I mean. How long have we wanted to, like, come here?
I'm really worried about the kids. It's just really hot.
They'll be fine. We've just had our photo taken. We've got to... I mean, it is really quiet, like...
Yeah.
Don't you think it's really quiet?
Yeah.
Everyone's probably all gone to the rides and we're just, like, taking it in. Look at the castle. I'm buzzing me. It is, like, really, really good. This is where we are now. Crazy, absolutely crazy. Wow. I'm like lost for words a little bit. I don't know what to do. Where do I put my feet? I don't know. Kids, what do you think at Castle? Do you like it, Murphy? Do you like the castle?
He's tired.
You're tired? Look at you. You like it? You tired, Murphy? Let's go and explore then, shall we?
Yeah. Let's go and find somewhere shady.
Yeah, somewhere with aircon, I think. So I've got a feeling that today is going to be a little bit of like an exploring type day. Because where are we going? Frontierland?
Yeah. Should I get returned?
Yeah, right?
Cool.
Get returned for like, it's a small world because that would be nice and cool.
What's that like?
Okay, I've no idea then. I genuinely have no idea what to go for. But like, just getting used to it all. A different layout. Like with Paris, we know where to go like all the time. So this is gonna be fun. Crazy.
So we can go to Small World in 5 minutes.
Small World in 5 minutes. Okay, cool. Let's go and do that then. It's a small world. That was Huey's first ride in Paris. And that will be our first ride in Florida.
Yeah. Should we take a selfie?
You can take a selfie. Behind the castle now. And where are we now? Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique is there.
Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo, what's going to do for you?
Look, Alan, it's the thing with the crown behind it. I could use words, but... Murphy, look, carousel.
Murphy, do you want to go try and pull the sword?
Murphy, a carousel in front of you. Murphy. This looks familiar. This feels the same-ish. Don't you think?
No.
Murphy, do you want to pull the sword?
Do you want to go next?
Yeah? Yeah, I'll have a go.
Yeah. Come on,
it's not working, is it?
Daddy, try! No. Me and Murphy are just on the carousel. Look at you on your horsey, Murphy. You picked the purple horse, didn't you?
I've got blue on my horse.
I'm so warm. Daddy and Huey are over there. Having a great time. Carousel, it was good. You know what? Longer, I think, than Paris. Well, Paris, I mean, you go around like 3, 4, 5, I don't know, a few times. This one's definitely longer, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't know. It was good.
The wait time was so
weird. Yeah, so short. I think we're going to do Small World and then we'll probably have to wind down for a nap.
Yeah, I think so as well.
And I need to get a new top because this top shows sweat marks. Sweaty back, sweaty armpits.
And we've got the photos for the pictures ready.
Oh, yeah. Insert here, click click. Right, yeah, anyway, going on to Small World. You excited, Murphy? Yeah, so weird that it's just like, so far, aesthetically, Paris wins. Go on to Small World.
I love it. You love it?
Look how warm I look.
Yeah, that's good.
Do you like it?
Huey's like all over the shop.
Oh,
down for us, please?
The standard small world queue to get off. We've just come off Small World. I don't want to be comparing everything, but I'm going to compare something. Things that I can compare to Paris. Small World in Paris wins a million times over. The exterior in Paris is better. The just the general like vibe in Paris is nicer, I think.
We're heading, where are we going?
We're going to first aid slash baby care centre because Murphy has ripped her plaster on one of her knees, so
she decided to run in front of me while I'm carrying Chewy. Obviously I didn't see her, so I basically just kicked her over by accident. I had no idea. So we're gonna do that. And then hopefully try and get on Jungle Cruise next, which is obviously something we've never done before, as well as Haunted Mansion, which would be nice. You know what I'm saying?
The castle wall, but it just kind of looks unfinished. I don't know.
Alan's not a fan of Magic Kingdom. Heard it here first.
I just think I like it and everything. And we've only scratched the surface. But the Imagineering in Paris so far is second to none.
There you go. You heard it here first. So we've just gone to the baby care centre, changed Huey's bum. Do you know what? If we're comparing things to Paris today in this video,
yeah.
Much better. Boiling water.
Yeah.
They had way more selection. They had clothes in there as well. We couldn't exactly film because there was other families in there. But I'd say it was loads better, wouldn't you?
Yeah, Paris is very like, I mean the chairs.
Oh, are they them spring rolls?
I think the spring rolls they.
I'm looking for that pepperoni pizza, cheeseburger.
The cheeseburger
one's
better.
How is it? Anyway, we're going to Adventureland now.
Smoky.
Does smell smoky. It smells nice. I think we're going to let the kids nap for a little bit. We've put the sunshade on, as you can see here. So that's what they look like. You can hear Huey going, ah. But I think we're going to try and hit some shops, see what there is, have a little gander around, try and get somewhere cool and sit down while it's... getting warm, it's getting very, very hot. So,
like, sunglasses set.
Oh, that's good to know. I might get some sunglasses while I'm here.
Hello.
Yeah, let's go and have a look. So, I forgot my my other pair, which is not great. These are alright, but they're not polarized. So, oh, and aircon is also. A bonus. Lovely. Also, Ellen's changed the top.
The other one's too sweaty.
Is that good?
Yeah. Not as good as I thought. We just got a Dole Whip float.
It's nice.
Is it?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Murphy, do you like it? Eat it before it melts.
Can we try a bit?
Mm.
Yeah?
Super refreshing.
Looks like something happens here. No idea. Is this still a part of like Tangled?
No.
Alright, cool. Well, opposite is Pirates of the Caribbean, so maybe it's Captain Jack Sparrow type esque.
Do you think like the facade's like in the back of the ride? Or the front of the ride, sorry. Kind of like buildings with like, you know what I mean, like Pirates in Paris is like a kind of like an old timey like castle type thing.
I don't know, I think it looks fine.
It's fine.
I think it's alright. But we're heading to Little Mermaid now. So Huey's fast asleep.
which is good still. And yeah, well, it's
all fans are dead.
Yeah, all fans have died already. It's not even 12. But we've had Dole Whip and we're good. And do you know what? When you sat down,
in the shade, it's actually delightful.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
No, it's not air conditioned.
No, but it's not. It's not. It's not like horrible. Whereas, like, if you're in England, it'd be horrible.
Going into Frontierland.
This is Frontierland. Big Thunder. Oh, Splash. Well, not Splash Mountain anymore, is it? But Tiana's
Bayou Adventure.
It's a very good point. It's very, very green. Because it's the bayou, isn't it? So, fortunately, we won't be able to get to go on it. Because it doesn't open till next end of this year. Yeah, because if we were going in October.
Yeah, summer.
So, would have been good, but. We are heading over to Ariel. First, we're going to guest experience team. Just to sort something we are at, because it's working.
Yeah.
You okay, Murphy? Say hello. You eating my air? I'm pretty sure she's put. What are you doing? Cheeky bum. It is so warm. I'm carrying a backpack and I've got Murphy's body heat and her breath on my head.
Ugh. Me and Murphy are going on Ariel, under the sea with Ariel something it's called, but yeah, Huey's still asleep, so we're gonna go on Ariel, get some air con. I think Nathan's gone to Gaston's Tavern to sit with Huey in air con. His fans bust, all the fans are bust. It's not good, but yeah.
Wait, that's what this story's all about. Hey!
Where you been?
I've been waiting for you.
Oh, this is such a great story about
how Ariel came along. But that Ursula, oh, she's
so mean. Wow, water!
Girl into a helpful.
Yes, indeed.
I was born for.
He's woken up from his nap, now we're entering Storybook Circus. I don't know what that is because, I've not been here before, but there's Dumbo, and Ellen and Murphy are going on Dumbo. But Huey's just woken up, bless him, so I think we're going to get some food after this. And yeah, I fancy Casey's Corner personally. They're on it, they're coming around now. There they are! Yay! Oh, Huey's dropping juices. You okay, bud? Oh, he won this camera. He's chilling. Where are they? I think they're coming around now. There they are, look at him! Murphy! How was Dumbo?
Long, like it said it was 5 minutes, and we did spend a good 10 minutes in the circus soft play sort of area. But even with that, it was easily half an hour away. Like definitely not 5 minutes. It's a lie.
when Hugh was asleep as well. Did you hear the fireworks that went off?
No.
The fireworks that went off. But yeah. That's fun, we're gonna go Casey's Corner now. Get some food. And this is the new Tron ride, isn't it?
Yep.
How do you get to go on it?
You get a virtual queue. You have to do it 7 in the morning, I think. 7.
Can we do it from our resort?
Or 1 o'clock, yeah.
Oh. I was up at 5 this morning. I didn't realise. Maybe what are we doing tomorrow?
Hollywood Studios,
you said. Oh yeah, studios tomorrow. Next time we come in, I'm gonna get up early. Try and get on it.
Get
another one at 1 o'clock today. Oh. That's 12. I didn't realise that. Oh, it's just gone past. I'm not very good with this camera yet. Come into the Tron store. Ah, portable chargers. $30 rod kit. Wow. I can confidently say, like, the stuff in America is definitely better than stuff in Paris. Nice.
So we're in Casey's Corner. We've just ordered our lunch. We did a mobile order because we saw this table one. We were like, we have to sit down. just grabbed it and then demobile order. Huey's enjoying his lunch. We're just waiting for ours, aren't we, Murphy? Yeah. Huey's hair is blowing in the wind.
What we got?
We got Webby orders. Regular hot dog, two chips, a mint julep iced lemonade thing, a Fanta, and two ice waters.
Wow. Two kids. Hello. Do you want to say something to the camera?
I'm going to try this.
He's got a chip in his mouth.
That is so good.
Yeah?
It's sour.
Wow.
Matthew, do you want to try some?
That is really nice.
Right, let's demolish this.
We got a tired Murphy.
The eyes are going. She occasionally eyes go. Takes a bite of hot dog. And then for starts to get leg out. It's like that good. Sending her to nice. Is it nice, Murphy?
No.
It's yucky.
You love it.
It's yucky.
You're a cheeky bum. That's funny. Just eating Casey's corner, and I have to say it was genuinely one of the best hot dogs I've ever had. I'm not even joking. What about you?
The chips were a lot better than Paris. The hot dog itself. I have a plain hot dog, so it was like on par for me. But the mint julep lemonade was something else.
Yeah, that was double decent. We got some iced water as well. So we needed to refill our drink. We refilled it before with a fountain which was warm, but we obviously wanted ice cold. So I went up to a cast member and said, where's like the nearest toilet or whatever to get rid of the water? And she was like, oh, it's here. And then, yeah, that's quite good. Alan's just got a toy from her, I think, that she'd like. Yeah, and she was like, oh, you go in there and I'll come back with ice water. I was like, oh, okay. Went to the toilet, got rid of it, came back, and she came out with ice water and a lemonade. Bless her, she got me a lemonade for free. Right, fair play to her. Right, that was nice. Thank you. I didn't read a name tag, but that was really kind, so I appreciate that. And yeah, up the lemonade. So, naturally, in the toy section, and Alan found Chip and Dale, and naturally, Murphy, do you want Chip and Dale?
I got Chip and Dale.
You got him? She loves Chip and Dale, so we're going to get Chip and Dale, because why not? So, just got Chip and Dale from, I don't know what shop that's called. What's it?
I think it's the Emporium or some sort of Emporium.
Well, it's funny because obviously it was attached to Casey's Corner. And it's in Paris. There's that alley type arcades connected to Casey's Corner.
I can't get over the heat.
Ellen's really struggling with the heat. You're not having a good time, are you?
Disgusting.
Personally?
I think as well, it's not that bad, but we have no fans now, so it's like not just me.
Yeah. Well, that's it. I mean, the plan is Jungle Cruise, and then while we was changing Huey and giving him a bottle, Ellen managed to get
virtual queue
for Tron. So we're going to be doing Tron after this, which is very exciting. It's a brand new ride. It's a proper ride. So I'm looking forward to that one. Looks like this is the boat that we're getting on. Ukulele lolly. Come on then, Alan.
And that's all clear. We're good to go, everybody. And all painting, keep your hands, stick it up in the air. And shake it at that, the people, let's forget about them. You better forget about them soon because you're never going to see them again. A reminder for you, if you drop anything in the river, anything at all, any objects, field children, does not mean not raising your hand high in the sky like so. I shall also raise my hand high. And then we'll wave at it back together because I'm not fishing anything out of this river. Have you seen this water? It's disgusting. Also, give me a rash, that personal joke. Now, friends can make our way down the Amazon River, home to... Even bigger. Even biggest. Skip routes, you're amazing. Thank you so much, Askew Sims. You're on your own. So nice. That inspires me to go down to Con, go to Ursula Bar, and Con, go. As we're passing by, boats and baits and bites, hung by our friend Skipper Sully. Always good for a snack or two. At least they usually are. They just seem deserted, because I don't see anybody. Canoe? Either or, I can't imagine going to boss me scaring them off. It's not like there's a giant snake on the tree or anything. Anyway, okay, it's about a beast scare. We'll go to the middle of the road. As we enter the African bell, ready-headed man has everyone 7 foot, home to a wide range of beautiful animals from here to there. I'll go and name some educational tour after all. Okay, now, right there in the front, you can find the bearded horse. Right behind that, that's our tall and long-necked spotted horse, you see. Now, right back in the bag of my older animal, we can tell because they're still black and white, and everything else is color. That's my red horse, my friends. You can find a pride of lions hanging out with a black and white horse. That's so sweet, everybody. At least the lions think he's sweet. Right, guys, rare. So let the rest in peace with the circle. I found out where I'm from. What's that? Okay. Well, everybody, speak up, not my bro. We'll go ahead and say hello to Skipper Felix. That's a chef right there in the boat. Today is his first day on the job, man. Tell him not to come out, but what a rhino. My name is Smiley. And besides, I'm going to find Ginger. Be careful, folks. Ginger snaps. That guy throws up cookies. And now, friends, of all eyes up here, you'll find the most beautiful thing you've seen in the entire jungle. Here behind me, you'll find Schweitzer Falls. Now, Schweitzer Falls is named after the explorer and founder of the Shell Navigation Company, Dr. Albert Falls. That's right, folks, Albert Falls. Now, don't worry if you don't get it. That's right, folks, the most terrifying thing in the jungle. Surrounded by a grin, it's incredibly unnerving. What are you looking at? They'll take it as a threat. But she got one right there with that paintbrush. Yeah, that was an art school with that guy. It creeps me out. Anyway. Oh! And it's that colossal eighth wonder of the world. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, and another just one only.
The best time of all there! Woo! Oh, to white! Everybody,
that's right, my friend, that's right. Now, don't try that at home, though. You hit your head and fall asleep. Now, speaking of O2H, around here, I like to make our chemistry jokes periodically. I have a complex of potassium, but they're only okay.
Well, I think we're calling it quits for today.
Tapping out.
We're tapping out.
Hot.
It is very, very warm. You're struggling with your back a little bit, aren't you, with the walking?
Yeah, I think it was, you know what, and so here they don't do anything for mobility issues, they just say to hire a wheelchair for hundreds of whatever. But like, we queued, me and Murphy queued for Dumbo, 5 minute wait, it wasn't, it was more like 30, 40 minutes. So it was like, super difficult, and I think it's really wrecked my back.
Which is not ideal when, you know, there's not really many seats around as it is with bags,
yeah.
You know, stuff like that. So I think we're going to head back. I mean, we've done well. It's at the minute, it's half two. So you think we've been up and at it since 7 this morning.
Yeah, I think.
So it's
time,
a good chunk of the day that we tackled.
I think next time as well we're gonna be like, make sure we're on it with charging a fan.
Yeah.
Remember the cooling towels. Be yeah, generally more on it.
Thing is though, we are.
Oh my god.
It was a late one.
Thank you.
It was a late one yesterday, wasn't it?
Careful, Chip Murphy.
It was a late one yesterday with travelling, flying, and then we kind of just got in, checked in, packed our bags, and then just slept really, didn't we? So I think today we were a bit too keen, but it's fine. We're here for 2 weeks. We've got plenty of time to do everything. We've got 3 more parks to still go to for the first time. But yeah, we've got plenty of time. We're not going to do everything in one day. We knew that as it is with the kids. So yeah, let's get back to the hotel. We sing all day long.
Oh, do you want me to explain? We're back at the resort.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm like, this is a fishing track. I'm pushing the cramp. This isn't just my stance.
We're back at the resort. We know we're going to go to Disney Springs later today. We're going to go back, have a little rest, have a little lay down, let the kids sleep. And then, let's go to Disney Springs, get some food. Nice chill, we'll wander, see some shops. Oh. Sorry about that. And yeah, just have a nice relaxing, because it has been a little bit full on today. We need to ease our bodies into it. We should know this, we've been to many of Disney parks. What did you think to Walt Disney World? What's your first impression?
It's good. Hot. I think today's an hour.
Is the heat the thing that's putting you off?
The heat's ruining it. But I remember we had a day in Paris 2 years ago, it was 30 degrees. And it was ruining it for me. It was like, I need a maximum 23, 24 with a light breeze.
Don't worry, we've got 2 weeks to enjoy all this. You got to say? Down the next one. But I really enjoy Jungle Cruise, actually, by the way.
You laugh so much at, like, the skipper jokes.
I thought it was quite good. Do you know what? And it was really, really good, I thought. I don't know how you could do that every day. But imagine if you're like, your bird breaks up with you. And then you're like, you've got to go and do that. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fair play to him. But I guess they're paid accordingly. I really enjoyed it. I'd like to do it again, just to see like someone else tell the funny jokes and that. But yeah. We're gonna have a little lay down. I really like the castle as well, by the way. I really like the castle. Yeah, let's go and have a lay down, refresh, get our refills, and then go out. Then go to Springs. And then go out. And we are back off to Disney Springs now. We had a nice little lay down, nice little cuddle. Huey definitely thought it was his big sleep lesson, because he slept for about 2 hours. I mean, usually he does sleep at home for 2 hours, but considering at home it's 10 p.m. Oh, look at the lizard in front. It's just gone. I don't know if I got that on camera. But we're going to get the boat to Disney Springs. Just have a light. Nothing serious, just a light wander around. If we start feeling tired, kids start feeling tired, we can just head back, can't we? So I think our resort is close to Disney Springs now. Or is it Epcot? No, it's Animal Kingdom.
No, it's far away.
I have no idea.
I think it's just generally quite close to everything. Or
right, okay.
In the middle of everything.
Fair enough. But yeah, so we're going to go there now and just see what it's about. obviously we've never been to Disney Springs, so it's all new to us. We've seen a place on Instagram where to go, so we're gonna get some ribs, which look really nice. So yeah, go and see what it's about. We are in Disney Springs. That was an eventful trip. Huey was very tired, bless him still. He looks like he's come around now. Murphy fell asleep on the bus, which was funny because these kids and their sleep schedules.
We've learned probably that going out of an evening doesn't work.
It doesn't. I think, you know, if we were going to Magic Kingdom to see Happily Ever After, I definitely think both kids will be asleep for that. I think we could have them in the pram, both asleep. Yeah. Huey was ready to have his big sleep, but he's woke up and he's alright. And I bet if we fed him again, and he'd fall asleep in the pram. But we're in Disney Springs now. Let's go and explore, see what's about. And yeah, get that food and probably go home so the kids can sleep. Bless them. I feel bad. But we paid for this holiday. So Ellen, what do you make of Disney Springs?
Very clean, very nice, very busy.
Yeah, it is quite busy.
Oh, I'm waiting for her.
We just went to the Pointless Pig.
The Polite Pig.
Oh, sorry, the Polite Pig. I was like, why are you laughing? I'm sure it's pointless. Wait, anyway, turned out to be pointless because the queue was like gigantic. So we've swerved that. Try and find somewhere else.
There we go.
Yeah. This is Disney Springs anyway. I don't know if we'll ever come back here, to be fair, on this trip. Do you?
I don't see it happening.
We can't find anything really. To be fair, it's an error on our part because we didn't really look.
Yeah.
I think we were excited by the idea of Disney Springs. And I would be if it was earlier, you know, like, and we could go like look at the shops and stuff, but because it's quite late for the kids and stuff like that, I think we're just gonna go back. We've done like a whole walk around, so it's not been a wasted trip, and we've done it.
Yeah.
So.
You are? I feel fulfilled.
So maybe we just head back.
Nothing to do then. Nothing. Office.
I'm just gonna deal with the kids. So we got the bus back. The only thing that we didn't do right was we got for the wrong hotel. So it was a packed bus. I saw the entrance and I was like, ah, this is us. Ellen didn't check, she just trusts my word. We got off and it's the wrong one, so
squeezing, or is it?
I just let him suck it out. So yeah, we are currently sat at, where are we?
French Quarter,
and we need Riverside.
Yep.
So we're gonna get a private little buggy. Because someone saw us, realised that we're at the wrong hotel. So. You want to get back in the pram?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Come on then. Let's put you back in the pram.
We're off the buggy.
Oh yeah.
Where are you going?
Fine.
Back to my hotel.
Little things here and there. That's just a bit different.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good. Jets fan. just like the SHPI fan.
You know, it was a bit unlucky, not last year, but Aaron Rodgers should be back.
Yeah.
It should be a decent year this year.
Yeah, it should be. It should have been last year, but
you know, it's hard to work with that person.
That's it. He's gone now, so it's fine.
Honestly, the way Rodgers was recovering, I thought he was
going to end up playing towards the end of the season. Yes, I think if he was in for a shout in the playoffs, I think we
I think it's really cool how they're doing international games.
Yeah.
Because I think they've gone in it like on Germany, England,
Brazil now as well.
Wow. That was a right level. Desperate to get back to the MetLife. If you ever get the chance, I recommend trying a Power 5 college football.
I've seen clips online.
We all just started eating, but we're back at where we had breakfast. And Murphy's shattered by sir. Huey's had half of his food. I got Caesar salad. What have you got?
Chicken and chips.
Chicken and chips. You like it?
Like it. Chips are really good.
Yeah? Yeah. We got refills. Murphy's got Chippendale on. With her Chippendales. Oh, yeah. We are mush. I think we're going to eat this and then go home and get in bed and put these monsters to bed. Oh dear. And I think that's it for today. Yeah. We are heading back to our hotel room once again. But I am shattered. You're shattered. Kids are shattered. We've done well because the time is like 9 p.m. No.
Close.
Yes, no, it is actually bang on 9. Like bang on 9. Wow, fair enough. Yeah, we've done really well, all of us. But if you've made it this far into this video, thanks for watching.
Give us a like, give us a subscribe.
Oh God, I hate that.
I'll say it for us.
Check out the other ones that are due to come this way. So yeah, I guess consider subscribing if you are wanting to see what other crazy things we get up to in the new parks that we've not been to. Tomorrow is Hollywood Studios. I'm looking forward to that one because Star Wars, which will be good. Tomorrow will be fun. But yeah, so thank you very much for watching if you've made it this far. If anything, hi future Nathan and Alan. Happy Sunday, because we always end up watching our videos on a Sunday. But yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.
Bye.
Murphy, say bye.